Hare Krishna. All of us have various emotions, and some people think that to be detached means to become completely unemotional, to deny our very emotionality, to deny our emotional faculty, and to just become unfeeling. But that is not detachment. The essence of detachment is absence of emotional dependence. When we are emotionally dependent on someone, then whatever that person wants us to do, we can't refuse that, even if that is harmful for us or even if that is harmful for that person. So Dhritarashtra is an example of an emotionally dependent person. And because of such emotional dependence, he ended up doing whatever his son Duryodhan wanted. He ended up fighting, consenting and conniving with Duryodhana's evil plans to dispossess and dishonor the Pandavas. And this mentality comes out in the first verse of the Bhagavad-Gita, where he asks, Dharma Kshetre Kuru Kshetre Samaveta Yutsava Mamakaha Pandavaschaiva Kimakurvata Sanjaya Mamakaha. He considers only his sons headed by Duryodhan to be his people, whereas Pandavas are also his cousins, and in the absence of their father, he is like their surrogate father. So unfortunately, he was so emotionally dependent on Duryodhan for his survival, for his self-worth, for his own self-identity, that Duryodhan manipulated him like a puppet. And to prevent this, we need to learn the power of detachment. When we are detached, vikta desha sevitvam aratir jana samsadi, then when we learn to stay different from the ways of the world, not being dependent and swayed by their opinions, then we can live a life of principles, we can live a life of purpose, we can have achievements internally and fulfillment internally, when we are purposeful, when we are not swayed by emotional dependence on others. When somebody is going on a wrong path, then we can point it out to them, because what they think of us is not as important for us as where they are going. If what people think of us becomes the sole determiner of our actions, then we will never be able to do things which will make people think negatively about us. So just as a doctor can't be heartless, a doctor has to have a heart and consider the pain of the patient. But at the same time, the doctor is not meant to be emotionally dependent on the parent, on the patient. If the patient says that, oh, this causes me so much pain, I can't do this. But if a surgery is required, the doctor has to do it. So similarly, we need to have emotions, because that's how relationships will develop. But we need to avoid emotional dependence, because that's how the relationships will become constructive. And that, having emotions but not being emotionally dependent, that is the actual reality of detachment. Thank you. Hare Krishna.